Don't use too much glue. We recommend about the thickness of a piece of construction paper. Using the Titebond type brush can help get the right amount. Which gives little pearls of squeeze out. Find more tips at Titebond.com.